Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I am showing you top 10 basic jump rope tricks for beginners. But if you are new to our channel, please hit the subscribe button, notification bell above. And you don't know how to jump rope, and you curious what size the jump rope you choose or what is the length of the jump rope, I have made a separate video out here. Please check out there. The name of the trick is side swing open. In this, the jumper brings his or her hands together and swing the rope to either the right or left. Name of the trick is this cross. In this, the jumper crosses his or her arms over each other while jumping the rope. The name of the trick is side swing cross. In this, the jumper does a side swing followed by a cross. Name of the trick is EB. In this, the jumper does a cross with one arm in front of and the other arm behind his or her back. Name of the trick is AS. In this, the jumper does a cross with both arms behind his or her knees. This trick is known as CL. In this, the jumper does a cross with one arm behind his or her legs and one arm behind his or her back. Name of the trick is Toad Leg Over Cross. In this, jumper does a cross with the bottom arm under the inside his or opposite leg. Name of the trick is Toad Over EV. In this, jumper does a cross with the upper arm under the inside of his or her opposite leg. Next trick is Mick. In the jumper swings the rope to one side, leaves the one handle, swings the rope two or three times, then catches the handle. Next trick is Toad Inverse. In this jumper does a cross with one arm under the outside of one of his her legs. If you like my video, consider subscribing my channel. Share this video to your